We're loud and we're proud. Yeah. And to all the people, and I'm particularly impressed with this great state of Montana to see so many people that come out and support these athletes and volunteer their time, and the brothers and the sisters and the moms and the dads and the friends and the kids from the local schools and the businesses that come out and make this all happen.